there, this is Roger and this is
Anupama. India faces a shortage of 3 million blood units every year. We live in India. There are a billion of us. Something as abundant as blood should not be a scarcity. This forces the sick to turn to the villainous black market. This leaves millions at the mercy of untested and unscreened blood, spreading deadly diseases to children, women and men of this country. Why should the innocent suffer for something they have not done and be disappointed on their way to rejuvenation?
Gaya tha blood lene.
Sara ghusa diya cancer.
Kya socha tha? Kya paya?
Is God a mean-spirited bully bent on revenge against his children? I say no. There is no God any more divine than yourself. And nothing makes this earth so sensational as to have friends at a distance.
दौलत है, शोहरत है, भगवान का दिया सब कुछ है।
बट नहीं ना, सिगरेट, टैटूज, ड्रग्स, लिकर, ये ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है।
साले पैसा जितना भी हो, खून कहाँ से निकलेगा इंसान से ना? फैक्ट्री से तो नहीं निकलवाओगे। 120 करोड़ की आबादी बना के रखी है इतनी मेहनत के बाद,
तो फिर प्रॉब्लम क्या है?
खून कहाँ पर है?
कहाँ है खून यार? हमेशा सोचते हैं लाइफ में कुछ महान करूंगी, किसी की मदद करूंगी, बट एक्चुअल टाइम टू एक्सक्यूज इट।
मुझे पसीना आता है बहुत ज्यादा।
ओह टाइम ही नहीं यार, आज यार
मेरे क्लास में जाना है, मेरे क्लास।
ओह 121, ओह माय गॉड, आई कांट हैंडल इट।
हां डोनेशन? अरे नहीं, मैं अंडरवेट हो रहे। ये चल मूवी देखने चलते, चल चल चल।
पर ब्लड डोनेशन क्या?
नहीं मेरा लेक्चर है।
तू ये पता नहीं सुई कहाँ से लेके आते हो, अंदर कहाँ पर जाती है फिर कहाँ से निकलेगी, मुझे डर लगता है। मैंने कुछ खाया नहीं अभी तक, मैं जा रहा हूँ।
Let us remind ourselves of the obvious fact that we are members of the human race, and the human race is filled with passion for beauty, love and empathy for others. Every soul who is not my enemy yet must be a potential friend. What a help out of a potential friend, yo.
Yeah.
Stranger, in passing, if you met me, should I not help you? If both our beautiful hearts and brilliant brains are filled with nothing but the good for everyone, why should we not become more than animals? Having realized our true intellectual, social and spiritual potential, dear stranger.
I am to wait. I do not doubt I am to meet you again. I am to see to it that I do not lose you. You will hardly know who I am or what I mean, but I shall be good health to you nevertheless, and filter and fiber your blood. Failing to fetch me at first, keep encouraged. Missing me one place, search another. I stop somewhere waiting for you. I promise never to desert you, to which I sign my name. Will you do the same for me, stranger? The power play of life goes on, and you may contribute a verse. What will yours be? Will you choose to save me, and your flesh shall be a great poem, or let me die in oblivion?